Established by the Jack Jablonski family, had their annual gala earlier tonight right next door at the River Center. It'll be capped off with the Wild Avs game tonight here at the XL Energy Center, and Matt Olson will be here as a guest of the Jablonskis. Welcome back to Wild Live, presented by CenturyLink. I'm Anthony LaPanta in downtown St. Paul. We first introduced you to Matt Olson last spring after he was paralyzed playing junior hockey in Chicago. We dedicated an entire broadcast to the Olson family in an attempt to help raise funds to support his amazing rehab challenges. Here's another look back at Matt's remarkable story.
As a teenager from Isanti, Minnesota, Matt Olson took his passion for the game to Totino Grace High School in Fridley, where he made the varsity as a freshman.
That was his goal. The summer before, that's what he worked at.
He was just a kid who worked really hard. Physically, he was a big enough kid that he wasn't intimidated by being a freshman, and he was a smart hockey player.
When he graduated in the spring of 2014, Olson began to play junior hockey with a stated goal to someday play at the collegiate level. In August of last year, he joined the Chicago Cougars, a Tier 3 junior team based in Hoffman Estates, Illinois. And from the outset, he made a lasting impression both on and off the ice.
We've done 9 community service events this year. Food drives, mentoring youth hockey programs, the Down Syndrome Gigi's Playhouse here in Hoffman Estates. And Matt volunteered for every single function.
It is Olson for the goal, makes it 2-1.
On the night of February 21st, Olson scored the opening goal for the Cougars. But later in the first period, as his parents watched a live stream at their home in Isanti, Matt was racing for a puck behind the net when, untouched, he may have caught an edge and crashed headfirst into the boards.
Sue and I were watching it on TV, and we knew it wasn't good.
It's late, it's dark, it's a 7-hour drive. Do we leave now? Do we wait and go in the morning?
As we conversed with people that were at the rink, we knew then that tonight was the night we had to go. We just prayed the whole way.
That night, a family member drove the Olsons to Advocate Lutheran General Hospital, a level 1 trauma center in Park Ridge, Illinois, where in the wee hours of the morning, Dr. Stephen Marjetko performed surgery on a young man paralyzed from the neck down.
The mechanism of injury in his case is that he hit the board and his body weight carried forward. So the entire weight of his body is focused in this case on the C4 vertebra, which basically exploded.
The future for Matt is fraught with uncertainty. The medical team at Lutheran General has performed an experimental stem cell procedure with the long-term hope of increasing mobility. But one thing is certain, that Matt will do his part to make the long road ahead of him a positive experience.
He will make something of this, and he will do something special. We just don't know what that is yet.
Earlier today, Fox Sports North general manager Mike Diamond and John Maher of the Minnesota Wild presented the Olson family with an Emmy Award received for broadcast that centers around community service. It's in recognition of how the two organizations, along with the Chicago Blackhawks and the entire community, came together to support this family in need. The joint venture raised over $175,000. Sue Olson, Matt's mom, told me today he's getting stronger by the day. Later tonight, Matt will be the guest of honor during Let's Play Hockey.